636. Well, did you see it in the paper yesterday morning, this new skyscraper that we're going to get in Philadelphia? Developers unveiled the project that will go up at Broad and Spruce Streets. That's where the Philadelphia International Records Building once stood. Remember when they had the fire there a couple of years ago? That building destroyed in the fire. Well, it was 3 years ago. Construction on the SLS International Hotel and Residences will get underway next year. It'll have 150 hotel rooms and 125 high-end condos, along with food, beverage, and other lavish amenities inside. Probably a restaurant in the basement.
I was just about to say, can you order food?
And I believe it will be the highest, the tallest residence in the whole state of Pennsylvania.
Well, we talked about it. You know, you picture City Hall there on Broad Street, the Kimmel. It seems like it would really stand out.
It's going to dwarf the Kimmel.
Yes.
It's right across the street from the Kimmel Center.
They'll just have to build up the things around it so that, you know, even it out.
It'll be weird.
We want progress.
So. Not to have International Records, though, that sign there. After all
these
years.
Would that have to go? Or couldn't they keep that?
No, I think they're tearing down
that whole area has to go.
The whole block or whatever. That little art store there.